It was very important for us to find the balance between playable physics and realism.
Meanwhile, at Honest Gaming.